We're back with part 5, everybody! Welcome back to Onion Gameplay, and now we're doing part 5 of the Simpsons game! Last time we left off with this one, and now we're doing the next part to get all the key cards.
Listen up,
I can't look, I'm scared of heights! Tell me when we're about to land!
I can't think of a better way to honor our brave veterans.
Okay, we're Bart now. We're Bert Simpson. Collect the flags!
We're surrendering our country to their style. Make you look your best.
Oh, he can glide better now. Can't even get up there. Yeah. Okay, we have to get all 20 flags. And we succeed! Oh, I think Homer's supposed to get up there. The cheese! I am the cheese! I am the best character on the show! I'm the bear, the salami, and the baloney combined!
In here.
Oh, Bart needs to get that. Oh, we can grapple hook at this part. Okay. Oh, this is ammo for, Bart's, whatever. Oh, this is the outside part. Oop. I'm not even moving! Okay, then. There's like a second part to this part. Which Bart, only Bart can do that part.
If they want to fight, turn around. They may not be willing to shoot in the back. Like no one's ever seen one.
My friend.
Sorry about my foot there. My parents.
I got no stuff for homework to eat.
Oh wait, I think homework's still in there.
The Call of Duties
have a game mode. They have like that game mode. Oh no, no! Sorry about that again. I was calling. Left.
Other flags.
Oh, there's another flag. Checkpoint. Sounds like a French inspired. Are we in France? Yeah, I think Medal of Honor is. Yeah, I think Medal of Honor is set in France. Let me just say that wrong. I never played Medal of Honor. I never played Call of Duty either. Because I wasn't a fan of shooter games.
Thank you.
Okay, there's a flag right there, 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 there. We have 5 left. Right, where's the next flag?
By surrendering now, we will encourage.
There's a flag straight ahead of us. I don't know how to get up there. Alright, 3, 4, two more! Now we need to find the last two. They're over there! It's over there. Gonna have to get over there. And I think that's the end of the part one of the level.
Listen up.
Now we're on a
ship. Where?
Now we're on a ship.
A ship.
I don't know how am I supposed to get over there. Pull that switch. Oh great, now Homer can't even get him.
Okay.
That's weird, cuz I'm playing the Simpsons game. Let's go, Bert Simpson.
Bert Simpson?
Are you talking about Bert from Sesame Street?
No. Bert and Bart and Bert are not related to each other. Because, you know, Bert from Sesame Street, he's a different guy.
You're supposed to get over there. Zigzag.
Oh, and they get you back up. Oh, I'm sorry.
Bart's supposed to get up there.
My turn. Okay.
I can't. So there's gotta be something I have to do to get him up there. Oh my gosh, I didn't over get up there. He did logic, I guess. There was logic, I guess. Go animate logic. There's no such thing as
go animate logic in freaking video games, dude.
Unless there's a go animate video game. Get up there. I'm gonna have to get up there again. I think that's like stealth that Homer can eat. So he can become
I hate you. No, don't bring that DB Nerd stuff up.
DB Nerd's a good website, but I hate most of the fetish. If you don't know what we're talking about, then good for you.
Homer's full on that. That's more ammo for Homer. Oh, that is stuff Homer can eat. Unless there's something up there that I can get up there. Got more grenades!
Grenades!
I think there's like something that can get Homer up there.
Push that down.
Yeah, I think Homer can get over there.
With another board stick.
Mr. Burns forever.
Why do y'all like Mr. Burns? Now Homer's over there.
I should get Maggie some C4 to play with.
I think.
Alright, Barts. Get Barts. Barts.
Barts. I tried to get up there. I tried to get up there. Okay, how is Homer gonna get over there? Oh, how am I supposed to get over there? Oh my gosh, how am I even supposed to get there?
Oh, we did it! We did it! We did it! Alright, we beat this level. Now, let's do our next. Let's do our next level. The Simpsons Big Super Happy Fun Game. We have 2 key cards left. Then we can fight the creator. It is a Japanese village. So it is a Japanese game. Are they speaking Japanese to go complete with that? I don't know Japanese, so I played Japanese games before, but I don't know Japanese. I do know the culture in Japan. Washi washi. I only know a few words in Japanese. Washi washi, or taishini, kawa, kodachiwa, or sayonara. And sayonara, konnichiwa, and Nishimo. That's unless that is Spanish. Unless that's Spanish. I know a bit of Spanish. I really need to get serious in knowing the Japanese language. I might download the Duolingo app after this video. Because Badabu was no help. Might download the Duolingo app after I get done recording this. Thank you. guess we had to defeat this horde of enemies. Giant Homer in that toilet? No wonder, but. They're going for a sweep. I guess they're going for a sweep. Oh!
I guess it destroyed that.
Oh, there's a I didn't see that!
Hold on a second, guys. I'll be right back.
Oh, we're back! Now let's continue. They are saying stuff in Japanese. Yeah, they are, since this is Japan. I do know, like, the Simpsons and the Japanese dub, but we're not talking about that right now. Oh, we can move the house?
Next part. A
together. Boy, that's just a vending machine for the homers.
My turn!
I think Homer needs that. Wait, this way? Okay, I need to get help for that.
seemingly can't pick that up. Alright, next part. Wait, is this the end of the level or not? I highly doubt it is. Wave one. Alright, wave one complete.
I've been taking back the era of
I'll be ready. When wave two starts. Wave 3 complete. We did it! We're gonna do another level. We need one more key card, and then we can fight the creator. One. See, it's Grand Dev Scratchy. Grand Dev Scratchy. Blood Lily. Blood Island. Now let's do the last one, then we can get the last key card. Yes! We're almost there! Wait, didn't the Simpsons do a TTA call before? Yeah, that was Hit and Run. Yeah, that was the Simpsons Hit and Run. Which apparently got... Apparently the source code for that game got leaked apparently a few months ago. Wait, it did? Yeah, I'm not kidding. And because of that, there are Switch and PS Vita ports. There soon could be a 3DS port as well. holy crap. Whoever done this must be a genius. Now I get, now there's like ports of. Because technically the Simpsons did do a GTA clone before. That was in Run. That was like the best game out there. Hit and Run definitely needs a remake. All the houses. That music playing in the background.
Guys, die!
There's the next house. Lisa, do your stuff. Well, where is it? There it is.
All right, where am I supposed? Oh, there. I'm supposed to play it there.
Thank you. Oh wait, this is a dead end. I think I'd put them in. Well, there we go. Now it's working. It might be doing the wrong place. Let there be green.
right.
We're now going up. Great.
Go for it and blue. Okay. Let there be green.
Okay, destroy that thing! Destroy that. Thank you. hardly so. Grab that and drop it on.
What am I supposed to pick up?
Where's the last one?
Gotta find it.
Thank you.
how are we supposed to get over there? Actually go inside that? Just hope we don't get caught. I hope I don't get copyright for that. Okay, we got those destroyed.
Wave one complete.
You hold on a bomb.
Atari reference. All right, wave three. It's probably not going to be that long. Let's take you down! Now we have all the key cards, and now we're gonna fight the creator. You know, since we have time for that, we're gonna fight the creator. I think we're at the final level. MG, wait, what does that stand for? Miguel? I have no idea. Matt Griffin? I don't know. We can go in now. The creator, we're going for you. We're coming for you. Creator, we're coming for you. Over there. We electrocuted. We electrocuted the shark. We're in the butler's room. The Charlie Brown parody? Yeah, yes, that is.
I love standing still. I can think about things.
Thank you. up there. Almost there. There we are. Problem is, how am I supposed to get over there? There we go, the next section. We're almost done with this. Yeah, we're almost done with this. Every single rip-off of Lex Luthor. Wait, is that better?
The creator looks like a grad student.
Wait, the creator? Are you talking about bad grading? Yes, yes, that's the creator. Futurama references? There's Futurama over there, which he also created. The creator, oh no!
Thank you.
Ooh, we got him!
Bart, Dad, you just vanquished your own creator. The philosophical implications would make Eugene Ionesco's head spin.
You make a provocative point, Lisa. And furthermore,
kick him!
Stop kicking the man who doodled you! It isn't nice!
Yes, ma'am.
Thank you for saving me, ma'am. I'm enduring grateful.
Mr. Groening, how could you have betrayed us?
It was not Groening!
And sold us out to all these awful video games where we endlessly die and lose health and jump and jump and jump!
I swear I didn't know they'd be awful, Lisa. If I'd known, I only would have slapped your faces on mugs, t-shirts, candy, lunchboxes, board games, gum, novelty flying discs, and fluffy, fluffy beach towels. Now, if you'll excuse me...
Video game engine self-destruct button!
So long, suckers!
He put his signature there! Alright, this is the last level! Since we have time for the last level. Diamond! Oh my gosh, we're almost at 2 hours! This is unusual for a thing that's probably like this.
Yeah, I know.
Aliens from earlier. On the clouds. Got up there. Oh, great. Lisa! Job there. No! Made it. I was able to get all the way over there.
Hey!
How am I supposed to get up there? Run! Now we need to get Lisa. Simpson, that's... Oh, that's weird. That show was weird. Thank you.
All right. Checkpoint. She's gonna have to walk all the way up there.
Oh, a second, real fast.
We're back. We're back.
Okay, now let's get up there.
Finally. The oily spell get you in there.
I just made it to the other side. Okay.
May tranquility be yours.
I get this guy. All right. I think this is the next part of the level. Praise these. Round one.
If you can't take the heat, stay out of the heavens. God is great at gaming.
God is great at gaming. God, wait, God plays games?
God plays games.
Oh, I was too quick. Race this.
Beard power activate. original sin. Now this.
His box. Let's hope we don't get copyright for this. Let's hope we just don't get copyright for this.
First original sin of this.
Let's hope we just don't get copyright for this song.
Great. Way to hurt God's feelings.
I am. Is that me? We had to do this again! PlayStation! It's Sonic's box! Oh, you can also use the D-pad for this. Let's just hope we don't get a copyright for this.
this. Greg, way to hurt God's feelings.
Take down the exhaust box.
Of our town and give us some answers, or these save games go in the drink.
No, my save game, stop. I'm on the final boss fight in Oblivion. I can't start again from the beginning.
Okay, I'll do whatever you want.
I thought so.
Infinite megabytes?
Thank you.
All right, God, is it? It's time for some answers. Who are we?
Here's the bad news. Your video game characters. You were designed by computer geeks in cubicles to run around and be controlled by other computer geeks in their bedrooms.
We knew that, Birkenstocks.
Yeah, explain to us the meaning of life.
Okay, those computer geeks who control you. Thing is, they're part of a video game too. You see, the planet Earth is my most immersive, detailed video game.
The planet Earth, I play it 24 game?
Hours a day.
My favorite
it's great.
Video
you
game
can get
ever.
Out of your car, your family. I even put in a complete and wholly consistent fossil record for the nerds. So, the Simpsons game, your game, is really nothing but a mini game inside my Earth game. If you think about it.
So, not only are we not real, we're characters inside a minigame inside another game. And the people playing us right now are the characters inside the big game that you're playing.
Well, you're not inside just any game. The planet Earth got a score of 96 on Metacritic.
But why did you let me find the instruction book back in Springfield? Doesn't that mess up your whole system?
Oh, totally. That was like a complete accident.
Here I am. Rock you like a hurricane.
Oh, how do you control the camera in this thing? Is it the L and R button or what? Ah, screw this, I'm getting a beer.
Oh,
So that's how the story began.
The Simpsons game?
You threw the manual outside of his window and laid it on planet Earth?
Oops, ain't gonna cut it, Mr. Glowing Visage, beautiful beyond all description. You're gonna make this right.
Relax. God, I feel really, really super bad about all of this. And I seriously want to finish Oblivion so I can get started on something else. So what do you want?
Put Springfield back the way it was. And let us keep our awesome powers.
Improve the working conditions of all video game characters.
Grant me 3 wishes.
Fine. I'll do all that stuff. Even make games less dangerous for the characters. I guess games have been getting too violent.
God, there is one thing. Do you ever wonder if you're a character in a video game?
That's just dumb. I mean, stop being dumb.
What?
No, we're not looking at you. We beat the game. Oh my gosh, we beat the game. Yes, we beat the game. That's the story. Oh, I think I'm feeling less the voice of Oh, we're not doing much in the credits. I can't believe it. We beat the game. Well then, that's the Simpsons game for you guys. Now let's get out of this and eject the game. And now let's stop the game. Alright, let's progress we have. That's our save file. Yeah, that's our save file. There's also this save file we have from Party Carnival. Doesn't do anything if we delete it. And as well, Nightshade. We might actually do Nightshade. I don't know. But yeah, that was the Simpsons game. So yeah, as for Party Carnival, we're planning on doing another round of that. So yeah. So yeah, we finally completed the Simpsons game, but not 100% again because we said in the first part that we weren't gonna 100%. So yeah. We finally completed the Simpsons game, and now we reached our 2-hour mark. Which that is long. That is incredibly long. Yeah, and I'm surprised. So yeah. Thank you all for watching, and we'll see you guys in our next episode of Onion Gameplay, which is probably going to be another one-off. So yeah, or probably another round of Party Carnival. I don't know. We might pull up a poll after this with what should we do next. We might do another round of Party Carnival after this, or we might do another one, or we might do a one-off for after this one. So yeah, see you guys in the next Onion Gameplay, I guess. So yeah, see you guys next time.